There are so many myths about drug addiction, judgments we make about people without realizing it, ways we think about addiction that are just plain wrong, and that stigma is hurting people. It makes people feel different, broken, judged. It can make a person feel like they're all alone, like they need to hide because of the shame and blame. And making people feel that way, it doesn't help. It hurts. If you know someone who is living with addiction, reach out to them. Learn the facts and help stop the stigma.